tell you, coming from a guy that has always played maple kits exclusively as far as ownership, man, this kit speaks for itself. The shell is 100% birch. It is unique to the SQ line. It is in between the SQ2 for as far as shell thickness from either a medium or heavy. It's right in between there, so you get the best of both worlds.